and McNamara and Spiridonov of the United States still in the lead with 69.12. This is Maria Holubtsova and Kirill Bielobrov. They're from Ukraine. She's from the National University of Physical Education, and he's from Drahomanov National Pedagogical University studying sports. All this dollars all around. Nice energy and expression throughout this dance. Maria Holubtsova and Kirill Bielobrov of Ukraine.
One more time, Maria Holubtsova and Kirill Bielobrov.
They're coached by Maria Tumanowska-Chaika. I love the edge quality throughout this program. This was one of their very strong elements, side by side, rather sequential twizzles. Look at the great unison. Look how close the skaters are to one another. Good speed.
I
what I thought was really strong about this program was the way that the skaters were expressing themselves. That's that presentation component we were talking about. Not just what they're doing, which was very difficult, but also how well they were skating it and how it was really being presented to the audience, the commitment to their program. Great rotational lift, easy transition from position to position. Maria and Kirill are the current silver medalists nationally. They competed in Europeans, where they finished in 17th place a year ago.
Maria Holopseva and Kirill Bilobrov from Ukraine have earned in the rhythm dance 62.88. They're currently in fourth place.
Score of 62.88 and beating their season's best, which was 61.32.